Solve the equation for x. Log base 2 of 6x minus 2 equals 6. Let's raise 2 to both sides. Now we'll cancel out the log base 2 and this 2, leaving us with 6x minus 2 on the left and 2 to the 6th power on the right, which is 64. So 6x equals 66, x equals 11. The answer is D.